is her new haircut. Needle paws. The sides, which I don't think it's that even. Well, it is pretty even, but that's okay. Here's your belly. Her butt is cut. Her little muzzle is cut. And then this part I'm trying to go out, which is the top knot that the dumb owner or breeder cut like an idiot. So keep growing it longer and longer. Okay, here's a little project that I'm gonna do with my dog, which is shave some of her hair. Okay, so I really want to shave her legs, and I really need to shave her butt, and I really kind of want to shave the muzzle and then grow the rest of it out. See that muzzle? Because the dumb bitch who owned this before cut her fucking hair right here, which is the top knot, which is supposed to be fucking growing, and she cut the top of the nose, like, because she couldn't handle putting a ponytail in her fucking hair. That pisses me off. And this is Tracy, Peggy the Pig. That's her full name. Basically. So I'm gonna try to shave her butt first. Okay. I want to film shaving her muzzle. I mean, this doesn't work very well. This razor is called One Eye Fell, whatever that means. The butt definitely needs to just be shaved. That's what needs to be going off. Yep. Get the pay away. Shave the butt. All that needs to be happening. Yeah. Get it off the way. It's alright. It's a shame. Cut away. At least this is brand new. And all that. Jazzy jazz. Okay, so I'll put this together. It's better just to have her butt shaved. That's good. Just shave her butt. Okay. La-di-da. And during section, I'll just get it over with. Thank God. Don't want me have to do. That stuff. Okay. Yeah. It's okay. It's all right. There we go. Okay. Get this side off. I don't care. Shave this whole side off. Big whoop. Shave the legs. Get it off there. Okay with that. weird. It's okay. As long as it's shaved, it's fine. I don't mind. Let's go for it. Jeez. Please. You're doing a good job, though. Good job. Good girl. Did you shave around her? Doo-doo area. At least it's not cutting her because it's not. Doo-doo. Or whatever. Good. This works good, I guess. Works alright. Dang, that's a lot of hair chopped off. It's a little bit too much. Oh well. Just got her butt off, shaved. That's all I needed. I need the sides to be okay. That's what I really need. Sides is be okay. The sides. So, now for her muzzle. I don't mind, I guess. Muzzle. I'm gonna see this happen. Okay, all in due time. Okay. Now, separate the muzzle. The beautiful top knot that was freaking cut off by some stupid breeder. Some dumb bro breeder. You're doing a good job. Good job, baby. Good girl. Good girl. Okay. Okay. Oh god. I'm just like very careful. Thank you. Good girl. Yeah, there you go. Here we go. Take that off. Yeah. I think it was like so stupid of the chick who did this to her hair. Well, it could just be wrong. Now I have to separate it. You're doing a good job. No, you're doing a good job. Shit. All this could be the top knot. But it's not. It's cut off because someone stupid chopped all the freaking hair off. So dumb. Too late. Stupid. Let's chop all her hair off. All this could be the top knot. Basically. All of it is the top knot. Whoever she was pretty stupid. There. I have no clue how to separate this from crap. That's okay. Just don't worry about it. I got you. Gotcha. I don't want to mess this up. I'm going to put too much, cut too much off. Okay. Stupid. It's okay. It's okay. Stop. Get aggressive. Yeah. I'm just gonna this off here. Good girl. You're doing a good job. Good girl. Okay. That's what I'm gonna do is just chop this muzzle off. Get this muzzle off here. Some of the muzzle. I don't know how much of this is. Okay. I guess it probably won't matter yet. I don't know. That is a good girl. You're doing such a good job, though. Okay. Okay. And I'll just chop this off. You're doing good job, yo. You're doing good job, girl, girl. Good girl. Now stop. Little break. Little break. Little break. Good God. All this is supposed to be... most of it, the top knot, I don't think you can see right now. Okay. Most of this is supposed to be the top knot. Girl. No, I'll never know the difference. Because if I ever did this, really, really sucks. Butchered up the dog hair. I shouldn't have done it. Okay, okay, okay. I gotta do your hair now, right here. Oh God, this never wanna have to do this again. Don't wanna ever have to do this again. Nope, you're doing good, you're doing good. Doing good, doing good, doing fine, doing fine, doing fine. Yep. Butchering her face. It'll be okay. I should be just growing it all out, not giving a fuck. But she wants to move around, so I can't really do it perfectly. Wish I could. 11 minutes. Butcher up the dog. Hair, make it pretty. Oh no, it looks really bad. It's gonna look pretty. Oh, that looks so bad. Should have never did that. But I'm gonna just not stop. I'm gonna keep doing it. And do it the way that I want and see what it looks like. I always want to chip through. Okay. This is what you have to do. I gotta get you. Get your face on there. Good girl. Jesus. Okay, there we go. Okay, now I'm just gonna do it. Do what I need to. In real time. It's all that dumb girl's fault who did this. Oh shit. I need more leverage. Come on with it. Wasting time, wasting time, wasting time, wasting time. Okay. Okay. It's gonna still be pretty, I guess. Oh no. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Let's just do underneath her hair and underneath her neck. Her eyes. This is gonna have to. Oh, this is so hard to do. It's actually not, but I don't know what's the top knot anymore. This is supposed to be the top knot. And this is supposed to be the rest of this rat's face. Mm-hmm. Okay. Little rat. You're gonna look like a little rat now. Beautiful one. Okay, doing a good job, doing good, girl. The person who did this before me makes me so mad. Let me ruin the dog's hair when I should just grow it all out. I'm gonna grow it all out, I'm gonna grow it all out. It's supposed to be a top knot. That's supposed to be what it is, a top knot. the earth. Oh God. Every time, move it in. You're doing a good job, babe. Good girl. Good girl, good girl, good girl, good girl, baby. Good girl. Good girl. Look at it so far. Look at her so far. There it is. There it is. A little funny girl looking at you. You're so pretty, though. You're so cute. You're taking a little bear now. Good girl. You get that mustache so you won't be all wet all the time. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now close your mouth. Close it. It's good. You are close. You're good at this. You're very pretty, too. You're so beautiful. I can't wait to make you perfect. Oh. Okay, okay. So let's just make it perfect, okay? Let's just make it perfect. You're doing good. You're doing good. You're doing good. Very good. Guess we're gonna do that. Make it all underneath your eyes. Underneath your eyes. That's what we're gonna do. It's gonna be perfect, perfect, perfect. All underneath the eyes. Nothing above the eyes. Okay. God, probably. Okay, this is the hair. Get all this hair underneath your eyes. Gotta be a separation part. Okay, 60 minutes. Gotta be more than that. No. More of a separation part between the under eyes and below the eye. Has to be a good separation part. I don't know. Underneath the hair. Not sure. This top knot is so freaked up. I can't believe they did this to her. That should be the ponytail. I'd never have to worry about it again. This little part on the side is messed up. Let's see. This is the top knot. This is supposed to be the hair that's supposed to go. Okay. Underneath the eye it is, I guess. I just don't like doing this, but I have to. Underneath the eyes. Underneath the eyes. How annoying. I don't want to do that. Now underneath the chin. You're doing a good job, though. Good job. Good job. Underneath the throat. Oh, shoot. There we go. Okay. Doing fine. Doing just fine. Underneath the eye. I hate this. Underneath the eye part has to go off. But eventually, I will grow back out. I'll have to grow that back out. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Yes, you're a good girl. Good girl. You're a good girl. Good girl. Oh, good job, good job, good job. Okay, it's good. Doing a very good job. Okay. Got it. Gotta be underneath the eyes now. See, look, look, look. She's doing it good. She almost looks like Prudence. In a way, she like a little poodle, but she's a shih tzu. She's a poodle. She's a shih tzu. She's not a shih tzu poodle, but Prudence is a shih tzu poodle. I got her underneath the eyes. That's cool, that's fine. I got her there. Oh, God. Okay, but underneath the neck is always very hard to do on any dog. I guess. Now underneath the eye. Okay, here we go, underneath the eye. Yeah, that sucks. I have to do that, but I'm going to. I got it. Underneath the neck. Underneath the neck. Underneath the neck. Underneath the neck. Do not get the hair on top of the head. I don't try not to get the hair on the head. Just take the chin here. You're a good girl. You're a good girl. You're a good, pretty, pretty, pretty girl. Pretty girl. Mm-hmm. You're a pretty girl. Very pretty. Very, very pretty girl. Okay, okay, very pretty. Okay. I did okay. I think I'm doing okay. I'm just gonna make sure all her hair underneath this part is gonna be shroomed. Yay, he's getting there. See underneath the hair right there and there? It's getting there. Oh, she looks perfect. She looks perfect, don't it? It's very perfect. And it's easy to clean off. Oh, your top knot should be growing. Should be growing in. Should be growing in. Your top knot is supposed to be growing in long, long. Long is what I want it to be. Oh, your neck. Maybe I should shave your neck for now. It'll make you look so gorgeous. Underneath your eyes, it's already shaved. I got you there. You'll be okay. You look so pretty. And I'll just let it all grow out later. And then you'll never have to worry about it. Oh, you're so Chinese again. So Chinese, you doggy. You get your Chinese face. You get that Chinese looking shit show. It's a Chinese shit show. It's a pretty girl. So, I guess I'll do her neck, I guess. I really need to do her legs and her feet. This is going good because it's very new and I don't want it. Okay, I really want to know about the neck. I need to do the neck. I really need the belly. It'll be going hairy ball. Yeah, hairy ball. Well, see you later. Next, after she's done. It's the baby. New hair style. Ella and Prudence meeting for the first time. Aw. She seems happy to meet her. Looks like she has a smiley face on her teddy bear face. That's cool.